So it's time for Drum Island.
I have mixed feelings about Drum Island.
I like it.
I like Drum Island.
I like Drum Island, but Waffle kind of annoys me. You know, as a
I don't know who I should villain. Use.
Use everyone's favorite sniper, Sanji.
Okay then. I say go Luffy.
Luffy?
Yeah. Because, you know, why not? Because remember, Sanji didn't do anything in Drum Island. Well, he did do some, and then he got bodied by
snowbunnies. He fought some rabbits.
He fought some rabbits and got bodied by an avalanche.
Yeah. Can't stop the forces of nature.
Yeah. What does Zoro do?
Fight in the cold. Or train in the cold.
Alright.
Then he was like, man, I can't fight the forces of nature.
You want to know a small tidbit of information? It's not really small in the grand scheme. You know a tidbit of information I always forget?
What?
That Vivi was with them when they were in Drum Island.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
I forget that though. I always associate Vivi with Alabasta. You know?
Well, Alabasta started in Whiskey Peak.
Yeah.
It was like its whole saga.
Yeah, so I sometimes forget that. Here's another example of a scene that could have been made better with blood.
You're just speed running through these cutscenes, aren't you?
I didn't mean to that time.
What do you guys think so?
Oh, you mean game wise? Yeah, I know what happened.
It would have been a little better, you know, to actually show it.
I don't know if avalanches caused bleeding
because Luffy's all like, no, I remember his fingernails from climbing the mountain.
Yeah, but that's a little too gritty for like a game.
Like this one, anyway.
Okay then. Fist of the North Star, dudes.
But that's
Fist of the North Star.
People blow up, man.
Exactly. Unless you want them to blow up Silver Juice.
I really wish I could play as Chopper in the stage.
I know. It seems kind of
That would have been cool. But you did that in one, and people hated it.
No, they didn't.
People do not like Free Time Skip Chopper.
Three times skip chopper.
They had no choice in one, though.
Yeah.
I like Dr. Greater than...
I mean, even... Dr. Kureha.
Well, let's do this.
Does she have a different English name? Is Dr. Kureha?
No. I never noticed that she had two sets of glasses.
Yeah, she does.
I remember Chopper called her Doctrine.
Yeah.
Doctrine.
Please, get me some food.
Preferably.
I remember Nami. Didn't Nami get bitten by like a bug at a little garden?
Mm-hmm. What?
But in 4 Kids, she had Grand Line Fever.
Yeah! Grand Line Fever! Wait!
Yeah! Remember, they skipped little Gardan.
Well, Mr. 3 showed up in Alabasta. He talked about how he fought the Straw Hat Pirates.
Yep. Don't worry, didn't show Jump Skip Little Garden too?
No!
Okay.
Alright, I'm taking that. Grand Line Fever. Grand Line Fever.
Grand Line Fever.
Grand Line Fever.
Sounds like Disco Fever.
Well, imagine that Grand Line Fever is like Cabin Fever.
Or Saturday Night Fever, which is still Disco Fever,
but more deadly.
Disco Fever is killed. Oh my god.
You notice I've only played as Luffy so far.
Next one you'll switch it up. But oh god.
But next stage I should be playing as Bellamy.
God, but
if anybody else that wouldn't feel right.
Let me tell you something. I want to. If they could physically bury 4 Kids, I would unbury them, roll them around a bit, and then bury them again.
I would get Quan Chi to resurrect them so I could kill them again.
Revenants.
Mm-hmm. Oh, god damn it. Oh, they suck so bad. I hate them, but I love them at the same time.
I don't have such feelings.
Grand Line Fever.
Grand Line Fever.
She got bit by a bug in the stomach. Grand Line Fever.
Grand Line Fever.
It starts in the stomach, don't you know?
So just from being in the Grand Line, Nami was all like, oh, my head. And just collapsed.
Yes.
I'm feeling quite a bit heated. Oh.
Okay, let's go.
Holy shit. This part is just taking a turn for the worse. I hate this world and everybody on it right now.
Now I'm going to imagine Nami sounded like a southern belle.
Oh dear lord. I believe I'm coming down with a case of the vapors.
The vapors? God, that's such a silly term.
Yeah, but that was, sweats.
Mm-hmm.
For all you guys who don't know.
Well, vapor sounds much better than sweats. If you say that, now people are gonna think sweatpants.
Yeah, so, yeah, as I stated not long ago, I hate this world and everyone on it now. Because of Grand Line Fever, that tipped the scale.
I didn't know you played Robin.
Oh dear god. That too. She's okay. She's okay in the Fire Emblem game, but fuck her in Smash. Or him. Or it. Oh dear god.
Man, you slammed those dudes.
I don't even want to talk about Smash right now. Let's talk about Drum Island. What actually happened?
Snow!
There was snow. There was snow bunnies. Not the white girls. Actual snow bunnies.
I can't believe you brought that up.
I hope
up.
This travels up. I hope this travels up.
There,
it does.
It traveled up!
There were carnivorous snow bunnies. And Luffy was all like, I better get Nami to that doctor on top of the hill because doctors can't be in this island because the king banned them a long time ago.
Okay!
Alright, camera. Good work.
So yeah, Wapple's a dick. The arc.
Yeah.
He got attacked by Blackbeard and what?
Yep. He was just like, well, there's no need for me to be here anymore. Hey, 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 I'm back now. I bet this is my pride. I better eat it.
God, I remember.
No Funimation, special effects game.
Funimation gave Foxy a German accent.
Yep.
And it worked.
Did it?
Yeah.
It did.
Give an example of what he sounded like. Try your best.
I can't. It's too high pitched for me.
Okay, just in your voice, try to replicate the accent.
Oh, I still can't do that.
Oh,
I can't German.
I can't either, honestly, to be fair.
I don't want to piss off our German fans.
I can barely Morocco.
We do have German fans.
Exactly.
Oh, so, you know what, I'm just going to get more French accents.
So,
hey Luffy,
did anyone notice that very tiny villager?
No.
I totally did.
Where?
You
ran past him.
There was a very tiny villager?
He looked tiny. It might have been just the camera.
Where?
It was the camera.
Okay, that would have been hilarious.
I was about to say, what?
Perspective. What is it?
Oh yeah, also, Sanji couldn't walk in this.
Because that dude with the afro, attached an afro to his leg.
I
yep.
thought it was because he hurt his back or something.
Gray
iron
in the back.
Alright.
Sanji is a hero, just so you know.
Yep. He did all the things that nothing happened in his arc. Except that they beat that guy Wapple. And then he ate his minions. And I'm like, my hands are guns now.
I knew a guy they called Wapple Whopper.
Really?
Yeah.
That sounds like the focus name.
But it wasn't.
I know. It sounds like it would have been his name.
It's Whopper.
Knowing 4Kids, they would have gone Muncher.
Yeah, Muncher.
Or Chopper was the name Chopper.
Yeah.
Why couldn't they get creative like the team at Viz, like how they changed the JoJo names? Terry Dan.
I know, right?
I mean, no, Steely Dan was Rubber Soul, and Rubber Soul was Robber Soul.
Yep.
I know, they were
Dan of Steel.
They were terrible too. Dan of Steel. Dan of Steel.
Oh, that's so
that's
good.
A name.
That's so,
so good though.
Centerfold.
What kind of DC fan named that kid?
Good question.
Oh, there you go. No snow bunnies. You shouldn't be fighting these people. You should be fighting those people.
I like how depressed they look.
They're always looking like that too.
Yep. It's even sad. When they're bouncing around and fighting people, they're just like, man, I don't want to be doing this.
Why was I born so strong?
Yep.
Chopper does have fur textures.
Why do I spawn ice blocks from the ground and throw them at people? Why do I sound like a southern boy?
Now we're Matlock?
Okay. I think I already explained most of Drum Island.
You did, pretty much.
Okay, the one thing I didn't explain about Drum Island, Chopper had a doctor that he liked a lot. Chopper Chopper accidentally poisoned said doctor he liked so much. But Doctor was like, oh, it's okay, dude.
Jolly Rogers, son.
Jolly Rogers and all cool stuff, man. Pirates do what they want. Then he slapped it.
Yeah.
And then Chopper cried.
And then Chopper was like, man, I sure hope I can be a doctor and or pirate one day.
I never say anything about being a pirate.
I know.
Oh, okay.
It was a
watch
joke.
This. Watch this.
This is what happened to the joke, Ricky.
That one dude with the axe dodged it.
Yeah, step slightly to the left. Your attack has been nullified.
Usopp is now a hero.
Usopp is God Usopp.
He's on the top of Doofy's shit list.
You would think it'd take a lot to get on that list.
It doesn't. Honestly, we probably use all the toilet paper.
Oh god, imagine he'd be really mad.
He's like, no! Birdcage!
I imagine he birdcaged his mom and dad one day. Why didn't you get me the PlayStation 2?
Okay. Back in the pirate days, Sony's still hitting it strong.
Yes. Hey, you were playing.
See, look, spawn ice blocks. Don't you know, Adolfo? Ice blocks are the best.
Line them up.
And they make your drinks cold.
They kill your enemies. They just do everything.
Exactly.
I like how his first move so is that move that he used to Skypiea.
Yep. But nah, man, it's cool. What were they gonna give him?
Yeah, good enough.
Not part of the string, that's just canon.
Nah. I guess they could have, but.
Or Jalen's favorite move, Stamp.
I really like Stamp, okay?
Why?
To be fair, it is a nice move.
It looks like it's so painful.
Have you ever been stomped on by somebody?
Have you been stomped in the shoulder blades?
Have you?
No.
But it certainly sounds painful.
Everyone who's been hit by a stamp takes it like a bitch.
Yo, they're like, he stepped on me with sandals.
It's almost as bad as stomping on someone barefoot. Really, the worst is talking about someone with sweaty socks.
We're just saying this out of jealousy. I don't think either of us can pull off sandals.
This is true.
I've never liked sandals. They're okay.
Well, we don't live on a beach or a generally hot area.
I mean, sandals are okay. I hate socks.
We live in North Carolina. Only people who go to Walmart every day wear sandals.
What about rich people?
Oh, they didn't wear sandals.
You're right, they wear flip-flops.
They wear slippers or Crocs.
I was told never trust a man wearing Crocs.
You really shouldn't.
You were told that too?
Yeah. Oh, they're shady people.
My dad wears Crocs.
They have holes in them.
There's things made out of... What are
Crocs? He stood no chance.
What are Crocs made out of?
That sick counter.
Broken hopes and dreams.
All those people who didn't become doctors, they sacrificed their dreams to make Crocs.
At least I will help my brothers in spirit.
Oh
man. Are they even really medical things? Wait, honestly, are they?
Look, I don't know anything about Crocs or their mythos.
You're the latest Croc to know.
Did you say Croc mythos?
Yes. You know all about Crocs. It's in your Croc blog. Called the Croc. Why are they called Crocs?
I don't know, but I just imagined Fork gets going Crocodile Croc.
Probably did.
Listen here, Croc. I will surpass you. Gum Gum Thunderstorm. Yeah.
Oh god, I hate this.
Now we're back to this.
Let's not.
It's back to this.
Hey, the year 1800.
Yeah, in the German version, they edited a scene where Zabuza had that sword in the tree. He was standing on it, but he was standing on air.
What?
That makes even more sense, because ninjas.
No! That sword was way too big to be used by a ninja.
No, him standing on air. Ninjas do that all the time.
No, they don't.
Yo, Ninja Slayer was hype.
Yeah, they don't do that.
Ninja Slayer had wiper ninjas in our results.
Other tools were gardening tools at once. Think about that.
Time to go fight Waffle.
This is true. Look up the origins of ninjas. They were rice farmers.
Hey, that's cool.
You're a rice farmer.
They went like, man, these soldiers.
Who else is a rice farmer?
These soldiers keep attacking our shit. We better use these things we used to cut grass to
look
fuck
at
their
him waddling
up.
Over here. Where did he go?
He'll show up in 3, 2. Oh, no, he's gone.
He just disappeared. He left.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
I'm taking the base.
I got to fight him at least a little bit, though. So.
He saw that I was in position. There he is.
Please tell me that hit him.
That got him!
Oh my god! Yes!
That was hype.
Why is that guy laughing?
He jumped into it.
Oh my god, Ricky did it twice in the same video.
I got a trophy too.
Okay then. Okay then.
Hey!
This is true love we're making.
He tried coming out from behind me too. That's
so,
the
anyway.
Thing.
Mm-hmm. Ha 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 ha! This is my castle.
This is my moving render. You have a still picture. Here, have a picture of a flag.
And he just crumples it up. Now to destroy the real thing.
So why did his devil fruit make his mouth metal?
I don't know. It's like the worst case of 5 o'clock shadow. Now Chopper can float too.
Learning from Zabuza, I see.
Have another picture of a flag.
He's just handing them out.
This is what I'm gonna do.
He submitted that picture to Flags Monthly.
He just goes like, this is what I'm gonna do to your flags. And now for real, and he shoots the cannon behind the flag. Chopper, with his newfound powers of levitation, has challenged
the evil Waffle.
Yep.
To the grand battle.
You can't even say that. Like, if I was a narrator and I said that, I would crack up. You can't go, the evil Waffle. Seriously. You know? All he did was be a stubborn rich kid with the doctors.
And get beat up by a fat guy with darkness.
Yep. Are you scared of the dark? Say ha ha ha.
He was like, yeah.
Actually, I'm terrified.
Why?
I almost made Jalen choke on Sunday.
That looked like it killed a lot more people than it actually did.
Honestly.
I would just love an exchange between those two. It would be great in the most wrong ways.
I don't even want to think about it. He'll probably die from a laugh attack.
I like to think that that Waffle just got he got bazooka so hard he landed into the new world.
Please.
Come on, it's funny.
It is. That's why I need you to stop. You know, when I say stuff like my life, I can't take it. I'm being serious.
Just as Luffy and them are reaching, he's like, finally we made it to the new world. Waffle's like, ah! He just falls in front of them.
No.
I've been there for years.
He just got caught on that island that has constant cyclones. So he's been airborne for years. Oh god.
Look how they just, they keep coming towards me. Like, I see these other guys get, oh hey Waffle.
If I run into his fist, it'll defeat him. We have purposely trained Waffle wrong as a joke.
I'm bleeding.
Hit me, the victim. Oh god, I need to find that movie. By the way, Kung Pao is like the best movie ever made.
I thought you had it on all your PS4.
No, I don't anymore. You need a genius. I need to find a legit copy of it. Just buy it.
Give it some.
Is it on Blu-ray? Somebody tell me if it's on Blu-ray.
Man, you know everyone comments on these videos, so you'll never find the comment.
Guys, leave a comment out of spite of Dale. So you can read them and be like, oh, and then continue writing some paper
say
or something.
Say your name and then say, I'm sending my regards to Jalen.
So I'm the new Jalen?
Yes.
Did we ever find out who that is?
There's actually, you know the college barbecue?
Yeah.
One of the managers there or the owner or something's actually named Jalen.
Oh. Interesting.
But you remember it was from that video of that dude trolling that girl where he's like crushing a can on your head for Jay Owen?
Yeah, that's right.
But in the end, turns out here in this town there's actually a guy named Jay Owen.
Who knew?
I wonder if his name is James. James Owen.
I don't know, it's kind of badass.
It really is.
Okay, what would make it not badass? Jimmy Owens.
Oh, okay.
John Owen.
It actually still sounds kind of cool.
How do you say this? Johiam.
What?
Jeremiah.
What?
Johiam.
Johiam, okay.
See, that's completely lame.
I don't even think anybody in the world ever has been named that.
Johiam? Watch.
That's like the same Lahiam in the business case.
Shut up! So it's like the Jewish Jew-a-Haim?
Yeah.
I said Jew-a-Haim. Oh god, I'm fucked up, dude. I'm horrible.
Okay then.
I'm sorry about that,
okay,
guys.
Okay then.
I just healed you. Snowman.
But
yo!
They're laying down the ass whooping.
Oh my goodness.
Shit. Okay, let's take this base and end this.
We gotta fight the Woofle.
We still have to fight Wafel.
Yeah, we gotta fight Wafer Barf one more time.
No, he was delicious.
I like how Luffy does his new world pose.
Yeah. Oh god, I'm spent. Like, I am out of jokes and references.
You aren't.
Yeah, I am. I
you might say that, but you are not.
No, I'm done. Completely done.
You will never be done.
Ha ha! I just noticed he's wearing a coat skirt.
Yes.
He's Scottish, you see.
Cutscene.
Bum, bum, bum.
Yo,
he looks next gen as fuck.
He does. Do you have a reflective beard?
I think not.
Therefore, I should be king of this land.
His hair contrasts with everything else.
Yep. And he goes like, bam. How'd Luffy get up there?
Rubber.
Okay.
That explains everything, doesn't it?
No.
He can rubber faster than air.
And he just goes like, no, this flag stays right here. And you know, this flag means a lot to pirates and stuff like that.
Don't you know, because pirates are the greatest.
Because it represents freedom and stuff, you know?
Yeah, he would have been fun to play as.
Then he goes like, well, I'll blast you away too. And he goes like, dude, get out of the way.
He's like, nah, man, it's flag.
With this flag, man.
This flag, you know, bam. It's okay.
Next-gen explosion.
It's okay, I made of rubber.
You're not supposed to know that yet, Waffle. At least I think.
And then cool shot. And then not cool shot. And then cool shot again. And Waffle's all like, you know what, dude? I'm just gonna fight the reindeer over here.
Chopper's head is abnormally small.
Yeah.
Shrunken head.
Yeah. So Luffy just tanked a cannonball to prove a point.
Yes.
To be fair, he's kind of dumb.
He's gonna like, man. pirates, you know, they're legit.
Well, would you mess with a guy who can tank a cannonball?
I wouldn't mess with a guy that could eat a ship. Until I find out how
got a good point.
Until I find out how stupid he is, then I'd consider it.
Hmm. Yeah, his power was pretty stupid. Hey, I can eat.
I can eat my minions. And
is that Big Mom's power too? She can eat things.
Who knows? We don't know.
She ain't her own crew.
Is she?
Oh God. Well, maybe she has a mom crew.
There's so many guys that literally ask.
She told him to do their homework.
Where's his health bar?
On top of his head.
Yep. There he is. There we go. Good game. Good game.
Oh no. He ain't somebody.
Poor generic.
Yo, he just killed that generic.
Damn.
He shall be missed.
Yo, we have to kill him. We have to beat Waffle now.
Waffle, why?
Killed, oh god, he's tanking everything.
He killed that generic that can easily be replaced.
He destroyed that expendable.
Exactly. Not expendable.
Oh god, he flipped so bad, the frame rate dropped.
Not expendable 2.
But expendables 3.
Now he's crossed the line. There's so much going on right now.
How is he shooting cannonballs and I'm attacking him?
He has that super armor. Look at that! Yeah. Look at
All I right. remember when he spawned.
You got those juggles. He's got the juggles.
The juggles. The juggles. Like
playing Tekken 7 here.
That cheese mine.
That went right over me.
Yep. Come on, Rick.
I got him.
Gotten.
Bunny, get out of the way.
Oh, you fucking bunny.
Rabbits, why?
I did it.
All right.
And how'd you get in here?
And now for the scene that's from Pirate Warriors 1.
So slightly touched up because next gen.
Yep. And you can tell this is from Pirate Warrior 1 because it's in the room where we fought him in Pirate Warriors 1.
Yes.
Yeah, we were just outside.
Yeah. But, you know, this is still a cool scene. And you used to be able to mash in this.
Yeah, mm-hmm. These used to be quick time events.
Yeah, I liked the quick time events.
I did. The platforming ones were unnecessary, but the ones during the fights were really cool.
Yeah. They were actually really cool. Especially the one versus Lucci.
Yeah. The one versus Arlong was awesome too.
Yeah.
When he was trying to do the flips.
Yeah. Those were pretty
good.
Boom!
Great.
To the new world with you. Imagine if Waffle comes back.
He was in a cover story.
Mm-hmm. Was he?
He owns a toy factory now and has a hot wife.
That sounds like too much of a good fate for somebody who did what he did.
And his hair's black now.
How?
He got old.
That doesn't make sense!
It makes all kinds of sense when you believe in the dream.
Or I think it's white now. It's white now. I don't know how it got black.
It still makes all kinds of sense.
Did he find hair dye?
I don't know. He's using his powers to make toys.
Well then.
But he still looks really evil.
Luffy bazooka the evil right out of him.
Well, remember how Koichi turned that dude into a midget?
Well, he did that to 2 people, though. Or Josuke did.
Josuke did that to the other dude, beat his ass so hard he became a midget.
How do you beat the hide out of somebody?
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, everybody. You can get defeated so hard, you lose like 2 feet. Oh, man. Well, anyway, there's
a memory read part 4.
Oh, anyway, Chopper's all like, man, I wish I could join you guys and all, but you know.
I'm a monster.
I'm some kind of cute, adorable monster with a blue nose.
And he's like, shut the fuck up, let's go!
Yep, that's Luffy.
And Chopper's all like, and they're all like, yeah, let's go. And Chopper's all like, oh, man, I've never had friends before.
He tried. Didn't work.
He tried. The guy died.
Yep.
Are all my friends gonna die? Someday.
Yeah.
I like how they just took Nami out of the shot.
That's been a hard 5 days working Photoshop.
That's some money-saving techniques right there.
Gotta save those still renders.
Yep. And he's going like, man, I'm gonna go leave with these guys. And she's like, what?
I'm old, you can't leave me.
Yep. Who's gonna fix my dialysis?
Who's gonna remind me that I have 2 pairs of glasses on my head?
Wasn't her whole thing like she thought she was like she called herself young?
Yeah, she's only in like how old was she? She was like 60 something.
still in her 60s.
Yeah, she goes, I'm still in my 60s. I'm still young. That's why she dressed the way she does.
Yes. She was cool, though.
She was pretty cool. A little cold-hearted at times, you know, but pretty cool.
Well, she lives on the island of snow.
She took a fat man's castle.
That's pretty cool.
After he got chased away by another fat man.
Remember in the flashback where, like, the Chopper and the doctor are going around, like, trying to help people, and Craig just goes like, man, doctor, you're such a piece of shit. you don't even know how to doctor.
Run away, the still image is coming after us.
I just imagine a JPEG just going down the line.
And then Santa Claus.
Oh, man.
They Santa Claus down to there.
Yep. And then she's all like, you know what? I'm mad, but here's your old friend's dream.
I hate you. Here's some Sakura blossoms. Yep. Part of it.
Here's some dye to make it look like Sakura blossoms. I hope he can see these from hell.
I hope it's non-toxic.
Noise.
And Chopper's all like, I am so moved right now.
I can't believe what is happening around me.
It's too bad I'll never come back. Except for that day I come back.
Except for that movie.
Where did it came to Drum Island after Eddie's Lobby for some weird reason?
Then she went like, whoops.
They did a complete U-turn.
They just did a U-turn.
Oh, God.
Hey, it's better than Strong World where they go like, hey, guys, some random guy dropped on our boat and we're like, hey, your homeworld's in trouble. You better go that way. Your homeland's in trouble.
Let's go all the way back to East Blue.
Yep. I will float you there. By the way, your navigator's hot. She's mine now. Drop the ship.
Fancy dance.
Yeah, we did it.
We did it. And we spoiled the beginning of a movie for you.
So it's actually canon.
So thank us for that later. We hope you guys are enjoying this. Like, comment, subscribe. We need to turn the AC on here because it is hot.
Hot.
So we'll see you guys later.
Till tomorrow.